At the end of this video, you will be able to screen mirror your phone to your laptop without any applications. So keep watching. First, make sure that your laptop was updated to the latest version. On your taskbar, go to notifications. Then, click project. Next, click connect to a wireless display. Then, click projecting to this PC. Then, you can see projecting to this PC, you can personalize these settings depending on what you want. You can require PIN or not. You can set it depending on your needs. On your cell phone, go to Smart View. Then, find your model of your laptop or name of your device. Then, it will be automatically paired your phone to your laptop. Then, you can enjoy what you see on your phone to your laptop wirelessly. Depending on the model, sometimes it was called screen mirroring or cast screen. If you like this video, click that like button and hit subscribe button for more updates. Thanks for watching.